the harvester can fell a tree in just seconds. It quickly strips the tree of branches and cuts it into 13-foot-long logs for easy transport. The harvester's fluid motion head is mounted onto a telescopic jib. A highly skilled operator can move a tree in any direction. Spiked steel rollers drive trees through the bladed grab arms, then feed its trunk past the 3-foot-long retractable chainsaw.
Come on, you.
For the first time this season, an American logger is cutting Siberian wood. Josiah shuttles cut logs out of the forest, stacking them in decks on the road for pickup. With each load, the crew's mood improves.
We're really starting to feel optimistic about, you know, making some serious production this season.
The Colonel's trucks arrive in just 18 hours, and once they start, they won't stop. To stack enough logs to keep the trucks constantly supplied, Sean Van's crew must work through the night.
It's been a long day, but it's been a rewarding day. I didn't figure we'd actually get to logging any time, man.
10 p.m. Brandon and Josiah are about to finish their first 6-hour shift in Siberia. Soon they'll hand the operation over to the Russians. But suddenly, Brandon has a problem.
Ох, ё-моё. Юрок.
Чё, он не шевелится?
Американец. А чё он стоит-то? Чё он не работает?
Сломан, наверное.
Стоит уже сколько времени стоит. Интересно, ребятам кто-нибудь сказал, что здесь оплата идёт не почасовая, а с кубатуры?
Брэндон, чё с машиной? Чё с машиной происходит? Чё она не работает?
What do you mean?
Ты её напрягал сильно или чё?
It doesn't take long for Yuri to identify the problem.